Estrogen-fed breast cancers, like my breast cancers, are typically slower growing. So that also indicates how it was able to evade treatment when I first received chemotherapy in 2009. It's also associated with a later recurrence risk. So oftentimes with estrogen-fed breast cancer, you may see a recurrence 10, 15, 20 years later. Again, just be vigilant and make sure that any issues are checked out by a medical oncologist.